We have an update tonight on a deadly wrong-way crash that killed a driver on 195 early Saturday morning. Police say 28-year-old Eduardo Zabala II was killed after he hit a car near Exit 2 in Providence shortly before 3 a.m., and that caused a second collision. Of the four victims rushed to the hospital, two of them are still recovering at Rhode Island Hospital and doing better. The other two victims were released yesterday.